Good morning, I'm Skylar Curve.
And I'm Cameron Costello.
And welcome to Wake Up with Westport.
Our first story this morning is sports with Skylar.
The Griffins are still playing soccer this year, and the girls modified are still undefeated with wins against NAC 1-0 and Seton 3-1. They are looking to keep rolling this year. The boys modified have a win and two losses this week. They won against NAC 2-1, but lost to Lake Placid 3-2 and Willsboro 4-0. The boys' JV are still winless with losses against Peru, Beacontown, and Chazy. Let's say it's positive, boys. The girls' varsity are 1-1 this week with a win against Seton 2-0 and a loss against NAC 2-1. Lastly, the boys' varsity have two losses this week against Lake Placid and NAC in a tie against Willsboro 1-1 in double overtime. They dominated the game, though, out-shooting Willsboro by a wide margin. They played a game against Crown Point on Saturday and won that game 7-1. They also just played a game against Seton and won 6-1. These last two games for the boys are momentum builders as they enter a sectional play. Our next story is fitness with Ah Sam.
Oh, hey guys, this is Ah Sam with your weekly fitness exercise. Today, as you can see, I'm not in the gym. Well, you know, you can't always be there. I'm at work right now and everyone has to work. So here's a great exercise you can do while you're not in the gym. All you need is a chair, okay? All you do is you take your chair out, put your hands right on the edge of the seat, and all you're gonna do is you dip down. That's it, that's all you do. And you wanna try to use the backside of your arms where your triceps are. This is a great thing to do to just, you know, if you don't have anything to exercise with except for a chair, it's just something really nice you can do to get a nice tricep pump. And yeah, that's it for this week, guys. Thanks again, back to you.
Our next story is hiding spots around the school. Now I have an interview with Bernie Sanders. Hey Bernie, I'm Cameron Costello from Wake Up with Westport. How are you doing today?
I'm good, thank you for calling. How are you today?
Great. What do you think of Trump and Hillary?
Well, Trump, I don't really agree with his ethics of work, but Hillary, I do have some things that I like about her.
Well, are you happy you dropped out of the election?
Oh yes, I am very good that I dropped out of this election. You know, people these days, they just don't understand free college. I'm just trying to help the people, and they just, I don't know, man.
All right, thanks for the interview, Bernie. Back to you, Wyatt.
That wraps up today's morning edition.
I'm Cameron Costello.
And I'm Skylar Curve.